Hi, this is Jeff from AYC TV. Just wanted to show you a little something about the neck here. We hold a lot of tension in the neck, and these are some really, really tiny muscles, so it doesn't take all that much to fire those guys up and start to create pain into that space, right? So, just real basic. You wanna sit up as tall as you can, lining the head on top of the rib cage, on top of the pelvis, so I'm not hanging the head out in space. And then very simply, with that lifted spine, I'm just gonna let this ear float towards the ceiling. Now, you have to make sure that on this side, you're not just leaning down and crushing the side of the neck, right? So I'm gonna work very locally. This ear floats up and this side of the neck comes in, so it's just a little. So there's a little stretch right up in there. I'm gonna hang out there for about 10, 15 seconds or so, and then soften, and then float the opposite ear up, making sure that I don't crush down onto the side of the neck. 10, 15 seconds or so. And then once I've let that out, now I'm gonna take my chin down towards that right shoulder, keep the heart lifting up and the chin coming down. And get that opening into the backside here, into these scalene muscles, and I can even take the arm up and over and gently, very gently, give a little bit of a pressure over towards that right side, get more stretch on the left. Then I'll bring that up, 10, 15 seconds, chin goes down towards the shoulder, hand comes up if that's functional for you, and just gently challenge over towards that shoulder a little bit. So get that nice opening back here. 10, 15 seconds, and I'm up, all right? I'm gonna keep that heart lifting up right here, chest lifting, and I just gently take the chin towards the ceiling, letting the throat open, and then you go opposite and bring the chin towards the chest. And let the back of the skull open in the back, okay? And then from there, I'm gonna take head to the right, hold 5 seconds, and then center, and to the left, 5 seconds, and center, and that's it. Do that